So, today's a pretty big day, because what we need to talk about is preschool.
You have to kind of plan out what it's gonna be to you.
What you do in preschool, that's gonna determine what you do in elementary school.
Now, I know, you know, it sounds like a lot of talk, and we're just talking a lot, but instead, we wanna show you what we're thinking.
So, look what Mom and Dad made. We made a pretty cool chart for you, and here you are. By the way, we've trademarked your name.
So while you're eating your granola and milk, you know, your bowl, have a couple coffees and a banana, we can kind of go through this. So, Shooting Star Preschool. This is where we start. Now look how this is a good growth point, and we're going up from here. You learn, and we're going up.
But if you're worried about the slow decline right here, that's just when your voice is changing and stuff like that.
You're getting acne.
Yeah, these columns right here, that represents the Ivy League University that will be achieved if we can get into this preschool. Grover, what's something that you would want to buy if you had a lot of money?
A what? A Ferrari what?
A Ferrari.
If this isn't gonna make sense to you, well, unfortunately...
This might. The last thing I want is you out there, you know, shooting squirrels and birds for dinner.
Yeah.
If we don't get you into that Shooting Star private preschool, you're gonna end up at a public school.
Really, that thing looks like a factory.
With a bunch of riffraff.
You know, you walk into the school and you see all these dirty kids and just like, they're gonna be all dirty like all around here.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they'll come up to you and like, would you like to follow me to have some chocolate that we stole? And by the way, we don't wanna judge anyone. Never judge.
So, community college. My sister went to community college and we haven't talked in 10 years.
And she's dumb as hell. You know how you can tell a community college kid? It's when they're in their car and they're just sitting there in some garbagey car and they're just like, this is not fun. We don't want that.
You like this chart better, right?
Yeah
we
this
do
is the
too.
Better one. We do too.
And it all starts at preschool. So we are gonna get you into preschool, we're gonna get you into college, we're gonna get you some money, and we're gonna get you whatever you want. Just so we know you got it, can you just repeat back everything we just said? Okay. Yeah, we'll talk about that. Okay.
Preschool.
Okay, Grover, TM.